Hello, I am Test Drive, and welcome to some Forza Horizon 2, a game I haven't played in a while, because I've been playing Forza 6 instead, when I do actually play a Forza game, which is not incredibly often. But yeah, we are back in Horizon 2, and as you will see in a second, I have the wheel set up. I was just getting some money. I have the wheel set up, as you probably see now. And we're going to try this game with the wheel, because I've never actually played... Oh, I'm up against the tree, apparently. Backwards. And the brake pedal is still weird. Like, I don't know why it's weird, but it is weird. And I'm not on full 900 degrees of rotation, unlike in Forza 6. So, if you... Wheel, stop. Oh, Jesus. This is a drag tune car, I believe, also. Oh, this game is very, very forgiving with its... Fuck. Very forgiving with its stuff. Let's go. How do I? Oh yeah, this is where I have to go. Is here? Nope. Fast travel. Yes. Levante FM. But yeah, we're just trying out this game with the wheel. I'm also trying a new angle on the wheel cam, which you probably can't see at the moment. I don't know. I don't know how I'm gonna edit this or not. How I'm going to edit this whatsoever. And also my camera's right here. So my good camera. I just use this one because it's decent enough to use for a small piece of the screen on the top right of the screen or left or something. Please, car. Okay, let's how do I there we go. Oops, that's not the right button. I keep going down here like it's my Fanatec wheel, which is over here. If you, I keep thinking, I don't know what I'm doing. Hey, look, it's a thing that I've driven similar. Well, I've rode in similar one, except for it had a Subaru engine, and it was very, very fast. Why do I have two? Oh yeah, because I was buying a shit ton of cars. Forgot about that. But yeah, what I'm actually gonna try and do is just try and. Improve the setup of my little area of recording slash gaming here, and hey, look, it's the car that I was in Forza 6 in yesterday's video. What car should I drive? I don't know. I kind of want to drive this, so I'm going to drive it. This wheel is still kind of weird to me because, oops. Just because. Just cows. Okay, so we're in a Bimmer. Let's change to a... Oops, that is not what I wanted to press. Back. How do I change views again? Is it... This? Why is the change views? The wheel is almost right on to what the person in the game is doing. I don't have the clutch on in this game because... Wow, look at that wheel movement though. Jesus. Oh, hey, it's starting to rain. Look, my headlights came on. Stop with the thingies. The thingies? Like, it just automatically does that. Stop it. Here's a Firebird. I've driven one of those. Oh, hello. A car I need to take a picture of. Oh, I don't want to take a picture of it, actually. Because I have a wheel. But, I don't know what I was trying to say before I got extremely distracted by my wheel. Oh, yeah. My whole recording... slash studio slash office kind of space dealio. Because I'm going to take this YouTube-y thing more serious as I usually do sometimes. Stop with the back and forth, please. I've never had another game do that. Or a wheel, I should say. But I want to actually like make a nice looking setup. Hey, I made it. Look at that. A nice looking setup. Let's go back to this view. Can I look back at all? Or is that just not a thing I can do? That's the e-brake. What does A do? I don't know what A does. What does X do? I'm not sure what X does. Finding out new things, yay. But that guy's just going places. Oh no, oh. But yeah, I'd like to make this whole setup area look a lot better. Especially being the fact that I want a wheel stand. I'm too cheap and too broke for one at the moment, but I want a WoW wheel stand. Ow. I want a wheel stand really bad, because that would make my life a lot easier, because I want to record with the wheel so bad, but it's just so much of a pain in the ass to, like, move around and attach to my desk and then take off my desk because I have to use my desk for a keyboard and stuff because I have the whole computer, dual computer setup. Hey, Camaro. I haven't taken a picture of the Camaro yet. Hello, Camaro. As I just run into him. I'm like, ah. But yeah, I just kind of want to get something better going on. Also, along with various other things that could be useful, like lighting and soundproofing. Although, because this basement that I'm in, which, yes, I'm in a basement, if you did not know, back that way, if you can see my finger, back that way is just black darkness and shelves and things. If you would watch one of my gaming setup videos, you'd probably know. Also, drifting. I did not try to do that whatsoever, but whatever, I'll take it. I thought drifting in this game was going to be hard with the wheel because Forza 6 is just hard in general with the wheel. But apparently not. Although I'm not exactly in a drift car. I'm in more of a car that you would expect to see just driving down the roads. Because Bimmer. Let's go this way. So yeah, back that way is basement. And I really want to get a new desk. That is one thing I really want to get. Okay, I wasn't really sliding there apparently. Because my car overcorrected. Well, I didn't overcorrect. I just didn't turn enough. Actually, I think I did overcorrect. I don't know. I am very confused with everything, and I have understeer. Hello. Hello, wall, tree, rock. So the plans are to sometime this year, I'll make it like my goal for this year, along with various other goals that I will probably make a video about. If I don't, for New Year's, I'm sorry. I have so many other things happening, which I actually don't, but I just get lazy and stuff, you know. But I want to get a new desk. What the? My headlights turned off. Hello? Headlights? Ooh, hey, a Ferrari Alpha something. I still know how to look back, which is wonderful. Did I push down on D-pad? No. Oh, there we go. There's lights. Hello. It was just that time of the day. Oh, balls and dingleberries. Okay. Stop! I didn't hit a tree. So yeah, going on from my, what I was just saying. Desk. Wheel stand. Possibly new shelves, as you can probably see over here to the right of me. These shelves were put in, like, 2009, 2010. And they're just, like, they're not plywood, but they're not, like, they're just raw pieces of wood that are shelves to me. So, I want to get either, I don't know if I want them, like, stained, like, to a darker color, or if I want, like, metal shelves or something completely different for shelving. I don't know yet, but I just don't really like that, especially when I record something like this where you can see it pretty obviously. I'm bad at driving. Let me see. I wonder if the gas gauge works, because I know it did in a demo, but I never actually, like, really conducted an experiment to see if the gas gauge worked after the demo. But yeah, in a perfect world, I'd have a TV for console gaming stuff, especially, like, wheel cam. And I didn't slow down enough. This is going to be the video of me talking about various things and getting cut off because I run into trees a lot. But yeah, I would like an actual, like, TV instead of these computer monitors, which these are not TVs. These are computer monitors in front of me. The big thing is the desk. I just want a new desk. And I want some sort of background. Because I'm going to try and do, like, non-Let's Play related stuff where I'm going to actually, like, edit through it and blah, 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 blah. And okay. Went through a speed trap. Did I get that personal best? Nope. My personal best was 110. I'll do, like, maybe some face cam stuff. I don't know. I have to decide on that still. But, that's for that, and then other various, like, lighting, and I think I already said that. I think I'm just backtracking myself now. There's a lot of stuff that I would like to have, but of course I'm too broke for, so, you know, And other than that, I don't really have much else to say. I'll probably make a video in the future if I do end up going through with this whole setup slash thingy plan. And, well, that was weird. Anyways, I think I was about to, I don't even remember what I was about to do. I think I was about to end the video. So, if you guys would like to see more Horizon 2, because this game is actually, I'm not doing absolutely horribly in it like I was in Forza 6. So, if you guys would like to see more of this with the wheel cam, or possibly I could bring back that one series that I did that was with a friend that, like, nobody watched, but I would bring it back. Let me know in the comments, and, yeah, so thank you guys for watching, and I am out of here. See ya. I'm gonna stop really hard. I'm pushing my chair back, because, yeah. See ya!